Woke up feeling like a new James Dean. Recall my hair like an old school scene. I grew up just like me.
Of course I feel safe. Chinook is a brand new school with many great students. Why wouldn't I feel safe?
Chinook Middle School has over 1,000 people who come here every day to work and learn. And although we have really awesome kids here, it's easy to see where sometimes there is some issues that need to be worked out.
Absolutely, count me in. Chinook Middle School has always been a safe place to me. What I'm wondering is why and when do students feel unsafe in the school, and what can I do to help?
Students can feel unsafe for a lot of reasons, and realistically, these feelings can change from one day to another, from one location to another, and also be impacted by friendships and social situations. The truth is that middle school is a time of a lot of emotional and physical changes where hundreds of people gather from different elementary schools. The first step in making our school the safest and most inclusive place for everyone is to begin a sincere discussion around our strengths and weaknesses as a school community.
I've always felt safe at Chinook because I know if I go to a teacher, they'll help.
Unfortunately, not everybody feels comfortable talking to a staff member when a problem arises, which is pretty frustrating for a lot of us. How can we make Chinook the safest school if students refuse to talk with their teachers, counselors, and principals about issues that are bothering them? This needs to change, and with the help of our ASB, our web leaders, and our student leadership class, we are going to create a new way of thinking about the question, when you need help, do you feel comfortable talking to an adult at Chinook?
If you think about it, it all starts and ends with respect. If we all show respect, then we can be the best school in the universe and the safest.
One meatball.